Well, we are about 3 miles or so from Springer. We're taking a quick little break just to take our shoes off and air out our feet. Probably only be another couple hours till we set the tent up for the first day. The weather is about in the 60s or so. A few raindrops, overcast, so not that great of views, but came from somewhere over there, and we're going somewhere over there. Just climb up one mountain, climb back down, climb up again, climb back down, but it's not that bad.